Then, when we get to the forge...
Oh, that looks nice.
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power. Just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for touring?
Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
On the roof. Take them out too.
Beck me like that.
All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars.
Can't take all of us.
Down for the count.
Let's take out the cars and keep moving.
Begging for hurt. Nitpick. Didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working on the ship. Look at all this gear. The Sergio's planning. I gotta reload.
Dead as a doornail. Destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. I had a plan. This'll be better. Come with me to the control booth! You're gonna need the crane.
Crane? Your plan didn't have a crane. Gotta remember the crane.
Power up that console.
It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tank.
Nina?
Again.
What are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh. Okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan? Can you get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
All their cars for this one, huh? How's it feel?
Fucking great. One more second.